Joe.
Yes.
Ed was the first best friend I ever had. And first big brother I had too. I'm gonna miss the days when we were younger, the 60s mostly. Anytime I ever got in trouble, Ed would get out there, get me back on it. Beat up on some guys and they started beating up on me a little bit, you know, like that. So, we were pretty tiny, you were good out there, and then he went on into college and I graduated and went into the Navy. It wasn't quite the same anymore, but we had good times, we had fun. Had a few fights, a few arguments, but brothers were out. I'm gonna miss him because he was a trailblazer. And he would always, he wasn't a big brother, he was a good one. He would break, you know, break the trail, blaze the trail. And make sure that the rest of us kids, siblings had a path to follow. He was good at that. Sister Mary Ellen, she dealt with a lot of stuff there.
I meant to also say that Matt loved me about that eulogy. Yeah, it was good stuff.
It was
really good stuff. I used to pester my older brothers, but didn't I?
Yeah.
And they would get sick of me. They'd say, "Don't follow us. Go back in the house and be with mom or something." And I didn't like that. I wanted to be with my
mother. He was kind of a single guy, you know. He didn't mind going out and doing something on his own while he went around. And but he was great at that. I picked up a lot of good stuff from him. We don't talk about it. I had a reunion in high school a year ago. Me and all of those guys played football with it. You know, they all said before I left, "Man, tell Ed I'll say hi." I mean, he was well, right? Nice little thing, practice and follower. He had a lot of friends, old times. I don't know who all knows. Who all knows that he's gone? You guys.
We put it out there. We put it out there so the other towns,
put it out there,
they all know.
Because they'd all like to know. I feel bad if I ran into someone today and they said that. It's all that, you know. But anyway, so. He was well-made.